Hey guys, James here with another web hosting review, and today we're going to be talking about A2 hosting. And basically, we want to cover if this industry giant is worth your time. Now, with a lot of website hosting providers out there, it can be difficult to know which one to use, especially based on what sort of website you're interested in creating and what your technical experience is with the website development. Now, as far as A2 hosting is concerned, it's a web hosting company with considerable size and a ton of resources. But the big question here is, do they pass those resources along to their user? Is it beneficial for you? So today, we're going to be digging into some of those benefits and features with A2 hosting, and hopefully by the end of the video, you'll have a better idea if A2 hosting is right for you in your particular situation. As always, I will leave a link to them down in the description below, along with any deals or discounts that might not be available on their website. So if you are interested, feel free to check it out down there. So first off, one of the big concerns with any hosting company is usability. Because again, as I mentioned in the introduction, some of you will have varying degrees of experience in website development all the way from beginner to expert. Now about A2 hosting, their features are not exactly straightforward. They have a lot of different parts of their service that are all uniquely named, which can get a little bit confusing. For example, they have Swift servers, Turbo servers, Turbo Boost A2 Site Accelerator, especially A2 optimized software, and the list goes on. But what do any of those mean? Well, like I said, it can get a little bit confusing and overwhelming, especially for beginners. Now, in terms of the plans on offer here, they do have four unique plans. There's the Startup, the Drive plan, the Turbo Boost, and the Turbo Max, with the Turbo Boost being the most popular. Now, the Startup plan does come with 100 gigs of SSD storage, unlimited bandwidth, and can support one single website. It scales up from there to the more advanced plan Drive, which has unlimited space and can support unlimited websites. One great thing about A2 is they're very clear about how much RAM your website will be using and how much memory will be needed to run certain features. A free SSL certificate is also available with all plans, which means that it's going to be nice and secure for all of you out there who have privacy as a concern or are interested in protecting your users' data. Now, with some of those more advanced plans, they do offer what's called Turbo servers, which says they're up to 20 times faster. But in our experience, that was a little bit of a stretch. There is definitely faster web service technology out there. Currently, A2 uses Apache on their Swift servers, which is the basic plan. Now, with these claims of 20 times faster servers, what they're referring to is Lightspeed technology. And honestly, this is just them trying to put a spin on it. But in fact, Lightspeed is used by many other hosting sites out there, like Hostinger, GreenGeeks, InterServer, and that's just a few. But that being said, they really do utilize the power behind Lightspeed well. It may not decrease your loading time 20 times, but it is definitely very powerful, especially when compared to their Swift server plans. Another option is A2 Optimized, which supposedly grants you pages that load 6 times faster. The reality here is we're actually talking about a WordPress plugin that A2 developed itself. Basically, it brings other plugins together. And really, there's nothing wrong with that. You will get pre-configured WordPress installation, which means it already has some important apps like Jetpack and W3 Total Cache. It may not necessarily be 6 times faster, but it's still great. And it will save you a few hours of configuration and installation. And it creates a platform that lets you easily manage all the different plugins. Now, in the event anything happens with your website, there's automatic server backup, which is great. It means that any changes you make to your server will be saved and they're automatically updated. So you don't have to do anything to make sure that that's still happening. All the plans have cPanel, which means that you can perform full account backups, and also Softaculous itself can be used to make on-demand backups of the CMS itself. So with the beginner plans, you aren't able to actually schedule automatic backups. That feature is reserved for the more advanced plans. So if you are somebody that would forget that often, it may be worth it for you to invest money in the higher tier plans. Now, in terms of the interface, it's definitely not the greatest or the most clean experience ever, but it does get the job done. A2 has purchased WHMCS, which makes your life a whole lot easier. The system basically takes care of everything from sign-up and billing to account management and cPanel integrations. Now, as I mentioned, A2 can be a little confusing. When you sign up, there appears to be an endless number of plans that you can choose from, things like WordPress, Python, Ruby, WooCommerce, Linux, CMS, CRM, but in reality, they're actually all the same shared plan. So basically, you will have to double-check which features you're interested in having to make sure that you find a plan that suits your needs. Specifically, we did notice a few glitches when we attempted to sign up as far as payment was concerned. But after talking with their support, it did get sorted. From this point forward, things start to get a little bit easier. You can connect a domain from an older website. It's also super easy to install WordPress, and you can enjoy all those pre-configurations that A2 team has already done for you just by installing the WordPress A2 optimized version. Now let's talk about performance. Now, like I said, that you offer these turbo-boosted servers, which claim to be 2 times faster, 5 times faster, and 20 times faster. Now, speeds are definitely not instant, but A2 really does deliver on stunning speeds. As long as you choose your data center wisely, there are 4 of them to choose from. You've got one in Michigan, one in Arizona, one in the Netherlands, and one in Singapore. Average load times were about 1.3 seconds, which is impressive when you consider that it was the basic plan. As far as uptime is concerned, it also tracked 100%, which is almost unheard of across web hosting services. Also, A2 does provide optimization suggestions if you want to make sure that your website is running nice and fast. Now, in our GT Metrics test, the fastest loading speed recorded for A2 hosting was 1.1 second, and the slowest was 1.6, and that's truly not all that slow. So in summary, speeds here, while they may not be 20 times faster necessarily, they are fast enough to make sure that you get the job done, and they are very competitive in compared to some of the other website hosting services. Now let's talk about support. A2 Hosting has the Guru Crew, and they're available through phone, live chat, email, and support tickets, which is fantastic to have all those options on offer. Basically, A2 team has outsourced all of this work to a third party, and they will do their best to help you. And they have their knowledge base available to really get you back on track if you're lost somewhere. Also, it kind of seems like they're understaffed, so it did take a little bit of time for someone to get back to me, and it also seems like they're a little bit motivated by the dollar figure. After asking what the best option was for hosting a simple single website landing page, he suggested the most expensive plan. And basically, the conversation just went downhill from there. The average wait time to talk to an agent is around 30 minutes, and it can go up to even 1 hour. In some cases, the ticket system was a little bit better, but still left something to be desired. Let's talk about pricing. Now, A2 is not the cheapest website hosting service around, but it's definitely affordable. Unfortunately, it doesn't have a free plan for you to test out. But the beginner rates are very, very low and very reasonable again, compared to some of the others and based on the features that you're given access to. It also does have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can jump in at no risk for at least 30 days. And it also provides an anytime pro rata refund. And basically, you can ask for a refund at any time, and they'll just reimburse whatever's remaining on your contract. And that's a feature which literally no other web hosting company provides. In terms of payment options, you can use credit cards, PayPal, you can also use Skrill, or perform a money transfer. One thing to note here is that it does seem that using credit cards often triggers fraud alerts, so definitely go with PayPal if you have that option. So with all that said, A2 does start off to be a little bit confusing, but after you really get into it, and choose a plan that's right for you. It's a very powerful and very affordable option. There's tons of features on offer here. And even though the support is a little weak, there's lots of resources available online to make sure that you create the website of your dreams. And honestly, we highly recommend this one just based on the fact that there is such a fantastic money-back guarantee. And even beyond that 30 days, there's really no risk to you because you can get a refund at any point in your contract, which is fantastic. It means that you have peace of mind knowing that if it doesn't work out for you, you can simply get that money back. So guys, hopefully this video was helpful for you. If you do have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them down below. As a reminder, I will also leave links to A2 hosting in the description along with any deals or discounts that I may find that might not be available on their website. So feel free to check those out as well. Okay guys, please take care, stay good and stay safe out there, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next video.